Look, I seen a couple niggas last night that I ain't seen in years. I talked to my boy David Pops, man, he brought me to tears. I said, just pray to God, be glad that you here. I almost started tearing up when I seen Vinny and his kids. I know it's been so long, I hate that this is how it is. We started talking about shit that we done since we was young kids. We started laughing about a nigga drinking our beers. I did it for my nigga Daniel. Happy birthday, my boy, cheers. Look, this is for David and Cracker, for our boys that's no longer here. We used to party every weekend, but now we got our own lives to live. I see Manuel, he gave me a hug after five niggas still showing me love. We started talking about old times, he pulled me a shot because that's what family does. I seen Sabrina, she greeted me with a smile. She made me smile because that's what a smile does. I hugged Auntie Connie and Uncle Isaiah and said thanks for letting me come. They hugged me back and say, of course, nigga, you like my son. I appreciate that, nigga, they always treat me like fam. They never like me cause what I got, they really like me cause who I am. I hugged each one of them and told them if you ever need something, just let me know and I'll do what I can. Anthony came up to me, dog, I just shook his hand. Said, how you doing, dog? He said, I'm enjoying being a dad. Then he handed me the tequila bottle like that shit was planned. I know we lost Cracker, that was your brother, that's some shit I still don't understand. I know you trying to hold it strong, keep your head up, dawg, but just remember it's God's plan. He don't give us nothing in life we can't handle or withstand. If you ever feeling low, feeling that you by yourself and you can't, just hit me up, man. I said, alright, man. Stayed 2 hours, drank a couple beers with my niggas, had a good time, and now I got a jam. I don't wanna stay out too late, cause I'm getting picked up by my grams. They started laughing, nigga, say, damn, nigga, you straight. It was good to see a beautiful family, nigga, all the beautiful face. I love y'all. Yeah, I love y'all. Forever.